Alright, this is my fourth time taking this video. Hopefully it works this time. Here is a Hunter Original 42 inch from 1986 in a white finish with a nice antique brass light kit. We got this at Fanimation January of last year. And let's go turn it on. And like get up to speed. There's the original. That is the original, which I already made a video of. These fans were a lot in this finish installed at Kmart snack bars across the Midwest and probably on the East Coast too. I'm not this in this configuration, minus the light. But yeah. There used to be a light there, so it left a bit, a little medallion there. Alright, here's a medium. So, sorry about the possible shaking of so the camera's been doing that for some reason. I don't know why. It's just a little wobbly, but, you know, it's an original, so of course it's going to do that. I need a good view of the top. Now high. High is pretty powerful. It's good because I got there's the stove right there. The sink right there, and it works perfectly. It helps circulate air in this area. For the longest, this has been the only fan in this spot. It is oiled. On a day, it is oiled regularly, so it's in good working order. And off. There's the oil from the last time I oiled it. Does have the isolation ring. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.